My name is Myungju An, medical oncologist, Samsung Medical Center, Sungkyunkwan University, Seoul, Korea. The treatment of non-small cell lung cancer is rapidly evolving these days, including development of many targeted agents and immunotherapy. So given that it is difficult to incorporate the latest evidence-based recommendation into the clinic. So I think this the pathway tool will illustrate the ESMO Asia guideline for navigating the current treatment option for the patient with non-small cell lung cancer. But this guideline will change according to the emerging new data. This resource will help you to make the clinical decision in the treatment of non-small cell lung cancer in clinical practice.